We're on the back tee of the 478-yard par 4 second hole. The right side of this hole is guarded by a large bunker in the landing area and another in the area where the ball will run out. The play is to favor the left side of the hole, actually aiming into the left rough, but letting the fairway contour feed the ball back into what might be the right side of the hole when it's finished running out. It's definitely a driver hole, and one where a solid tee shot works in your favor. Let's hit one, see how it turns out. Nicely down the middle, pretty much between the two sets of bunkers. Let's go chase that one, see if it is where I think it is. Although my tee shot started down the left center of the fairway, it took advantage of the contours and the generous rollout to come up just a few yards short of the second bunker. I've got 161 yards to the middle, with a flag at the front. The hole continues to slope left to right, so I should play conservatively to the left side of the green, and as it rolls out, let it release toward the hole. Let's give it a shot. I think we're going to find that one in pretty good position. Let's go chase it. We're in the front portion of the green here with about a 18 or 20 foot putt uphill, and because of the green's contour, a little bit left to right. The green itself is a very deep green, 37 or 38 paces in depth, with gentle movement from left to right throughout. At this point, because the pin's on the front left, I'm coming a little bit uphill. I'm gonna play this one a little bit left to right and see if the break has any impact. A narrow miss, but another really solid par. Again, this hole's a hole that slopes left to right the entire length of the hole. Tee shot should favor the left side, and the second shot, if there's any doubt, can be played a little bit left of the hole and allow the contour to bring the ball back into play. A nicely shaped left to right hole, which if you play it up the left side, will reward you with a pretty straightforward par. Let's go on to the third.